In neighboring Pakistan, a suspected American drone strike killed 5 people this morning, including 3 militants. Police say 3 rockets were fired on an Islamic seminary. A deputy to the leader of the Haqqani network is among the dead. If confirmed, it would be only the second drone attack on a Pakistani target outside its tribal region.